Hey guys, this is Gonsham. Welcome to World Trending News. Trump-backed Cox wins MD governor primary over Hogan's pick. Annapolis, Maryland, AP, Dan Cox, a far-right state legislator endorsed by former President Donald Trump, won the Republican primary for Maryland governor on Tuesday, defeating a moderate rival backed by outgoing governor Larry Hogan. Cox will face the winner of the highly competitive Democratic primary in the November general election. Wes Moore, a bestselling author backed by Oprah Winfrey, had an early lead Tuesday night, with the focus starting to turn to mail ballots that won't be counted until later in the week. Despite being a win for Trump, Cox's victory over former Hogan cabinet member Kelly Schultz could be a blow to Republican chances to hold on to the governor's mansion in November. Hogan, who was prohibited from running for a third consecutive term, was a rare two-term Republican governor in a heavily Democratic state, and he had endorsed Schultz as the successor to his bipartisan style of leadership. Cox has been a thorn in Hogan's side over the last few years, suing over the governor's stay-at-home orders and regulations in the early days of the pandemic and seeking unsuccessfully to impeach him for COVID-19 orders Cox called restrictive and protracted. Cox alluded to his fight with Hogan in his victory speech Tuesday night, telling a cheering crowd, "We will never again give over our bodies, our churches, and our businesses to a lockdown state." The Republican primary was viewed as a proxy battle between Trump and Hogan, who offered vastly different visions of the party's future as they consider 2024 campaigns for the White House. Hogan, one of Trump's most prominent GOP critics, urged the party to move on from his divisive brand of politics, while Trump spent much of his post-presidency elevating candidates who promote his claims about a stolen 2020 election. One of those candidates was Cox, who organized busloads of protesters to go to Washington for the Stop the Steal rally that preceded the January 6th insurrection at the U.S. Capitol.
This is Gansham. Welcome to the World Trending News. If you want to more update regarding around the World Trending News, then subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and share with your friend and family. Thank you very much for watching our video. Thank you.